My name is Robert Awad. I'm the CEO of Isocel Telecom in Benin. We are a private ISP in Benin. We are the second largest ISP after the incumbent. We have an expansion plan for 2010, and we are deploying our network in the six secondary cities of Benin. So in terms of population coverage, we'll be covering 50% in terms of the population of Benin. So our network will be covering around 4 million people by the end of the first half of 2010. And also we are expanding our network. Now we have a capacity of 5,000 subscribers, but at the end of the first half of 2010, we'll have a capacity of 45,000 subscribers. I think that there will be serious competition on the international connectivity. There is many submarine cables deployments that are coming, and also on the satellite side, I met with some new satellite companies that are promising to decrease the prices and increase the capacity. I guess we will have better prices in the next 3 to 5 years, so this will definitely open up the market for populations that cannot afford to pay for the services that are offered now today. The penetration rate are still not that high compared to other countries. I'm talking about the mobile telephony, so there's a lot of room. And in the internet connectivity, access to broadband, there's a big work to do, because we are in Benin, for example, we are less than 2% in terms of internet penetration. So there will be a growth that will be remarkable in the next 5 to 10 years. Well, I think that it did not really affect the telecommunication business, especially the internet connectivity. People are looking for affordable and cheaper way to communicate. So we did not really feel the impact of the crisis in this sector in particular. And I guess in Africa it was less felt in less manner than in developed country. I guess in the emerging country the impact was lower. This year the event was really, I was surprised by the number of participants that is larger than the previous years. I saw new companies that we knew but they were not present here, and I saw them here this year. So I guess the market, the AfricaCom shows also that the market is really growing in Africa in general, and I guess it's one of the best events to meet with all the players, the key players for today and for tomorrow as well.